but not for the want of try. They've cut the pass out there, and maybe that will ease the pressure. Challenges for the ball.
Referee's done extremely well to judge it like that.
Free kick here. He's got great confidence, as we've just seen from free kicks from long range. It was a bit more than a sighter, wasn't it?
Yeah, it wasn't bad, although he is getting some dirty looks from teammates there.
Here's Cristiano Ronaldo. Lewandowski. It's looking good, this move. This is an exercise in patience as they try to get an opening. Time ticking on. Just over 15 minutes to go.
That will be a foul called against Alexis Sanchez.
Carvajal. Trying to stretch the opposition using the wider areas here. Getting into an advanced position, Cristiano Ronaldo. That's a good idea with the pass. Ronaldo! That's a penalty, it had to be. But they're about to take the penalty, just waiting to see whether there's a booking for the offender, or indeed a sending off, but there's nothing. It's going to be the penalty about to be taken.
Yeah, fair enough, I think. It looks like they're going to be punished as it is.
Great penalty! Knocked in from the penalty spot, made it look easy.
No, he didn't. Cristiano Ronaldo, left or right foot, he can take him with both.
The game restarts at 2-2. That's a good spot by the defender.
Here, the challenge is a good one. Sanchez.
Patience is the name of the game at the moment. Well, we can catch up with the details of that injury from our man Jeff Shreves. Jeff?
It was a nasty roll of the ankle. He went right over on it, but he has carried on, so I think he's unlikely to come off.
Thanks, Jeff. That's got us right up to date. Defenders worried now about Cristiano Ronaldo. Good play, but they've lost the ball now, and the opposition could get at them. Bojan. Bale. Brilliant football from this team. Bojan. Lovely one-touch football. Bale!
A corner. And this...
could be vital. We have got, comes out with a punch to clear the danger. Good through pass. And then he went, just diverted it away. Kroos. Ronaldo. Mesut Ozil. Well, this is a wonderful chance. They might actually win the game in this break. To win the game, Ronaldo! They score! And the football have won the game for them. A great moment. It is
decisive moment in the match, you feel sure.
Well, this is incredible. They've surely won the match with this goal, the last kick of the match.
Well, it's great for the striker, just when the pressure's on, when it's begging out for somebody to make themselves a hero. He's done that.
We had seemed to be stuck in a bit of a stalemate, in truth, but this very, very... Five goals in a very fine game, and the referee calls a halt to it with 3-2, the final score. Well, they got there in the end. Mighty, mighty close, but the right result.
Yeah, I think that's true, Martin. Yeah, they contributed plenty, scored a few goals, and just edged it for me.
Let's get a view on Cristiano Ronaldo's match here from Alan Smith.
Well, so often we think of his creative abilities, but a couple of goals here won the match for his team.
Saw the pass coming and got there first.
Oh, great work by the keeper. Bale!
Very good passing from this team.
Good Lord, what you don't say, what you don't. I did it just for you, I did it just for you, I did it just for you, and you just don't care. Yeah, well, all them other dudes by your side, you could let them ride off to the sunset. I'm a sunrise.